Air power in Vietnam was great, but if you needed fire support 24/7, no matter the weather, you look to the field artillery. But artillery has limited range. So to support friendly forces spread all across the country, we created fire bases, like this one here. Fire bases were designed to be a temporary forward location, usually housing a battery of 6 howitzers. In addition to the guns, most fire bases had combat engineers, an aid station, and an infantry company for defense. The crews faced the howitzers in multiple directions, ready to answer the call for fire, day or night, rain or shine.